Yes, really well. He's a highlight player, and that one will be going on social media. What a game point that is. It's not so often you see that in the crowd on their feet. Wow, that is incredible play.
Oh no, a roller! He's a roller from under the net. Watch this, net, edge, fronts at full extension. Count the bounces, 1, 2, 3 before it's touched. Jump shot, Adriana Diaz, air Adriana, airborne for this counter, gets way up. This is why you never give up. This save right here. Will it? And it's completely over the assistant umpire, the top edge of the racket, and it comes back. This is what the crowd loves to see.
Venus Matus.
Oh, wow.
6-4.
Lee Sun Tzu, the magician, to get this one back in.
This is his specialty. The racket disappears and comes right back behind the back.
Oh my goodness! I'll see that on the replay. I think Satyan did just get his bat on it before it touched the table, but that is a one in a million moment.
Ooh. And listen to the crowd. Is that a caterpillar on the table? A roly-poly? That thing is crawling and rolling. The hand switch. Is it legal? It's lethal. Which hand does he prefer? Whichever one's closer to the ball. The hand switch for the win.
Oh, shut the front door. What a rally. Even the umpire's smiling. Djokic with an absolute ripper of a forehand down the line.
Oh, goodness me. I can't remember the last time I've seen someone go for that shot. A tweener there, Nick Kyrgios style, but that time facing his opponent.
Never give him credit as a touch player. He's a powerhouse. Look at this precision. Christian Carlsen with the hand switch loop for the win. Timo Boll known for his hand switch, but look at this one. Mid rally, full swing. Against that, this chop block sits up on the short side of the table. Timo, he's done it once again. He has absolutely devastated his opponent. In a rally like this, where does that backhand come from?
Thank you.
Have we just seen?
Wow. This is what it's all about. This is what the crowd comes to see.